Scott's kind of like he's kind of like one of my brothers. You know, we're all when everybody else got to go home for the holidays, it was always me, Scott, our friend Thad, and my brothers would always have Thanksgiving together and feel sorry for ourselves.
We tried our best to cook like a turkey. Like that year, me and Thad fried a turkey. Let's try frying a turkey. Really? And so we fried it like the night before.
And played NFL game.
Yeah, we played NFL game day all day and like drank beer and just, you know, sat around depressed, you know.
That was much more fun than this year.
For you. I mean, for me, man, 96, I was playing NFL game day, eating the worst turkey in my life.
That you had fried.
But hanging out with good friends, you know.
Right.
But this year, I spent Thanksgiving with my wife and my son, you know. And
new baby.
Yeah. And then with all the success surrounding the band and you know, my mother-in-law and her four little children. And it was just, gosh, to think 2 years ago, if you would have told me that I was going to be married, my band was going to be successful like this, and that I was going to have a new baby boy, you know, 2.5, 3 weeks old at the time, I would have told you, you're full of it, you know, but...
Kind of like the real reason for giving thanks, you know?
Yeah, I think this was the first Thanksgiving that I really was like, gosh, I have so much to be thankful for, you know? It's like I finally, like, it finally sunk in. Because, you know, as a kid, you know, you're like... turkey stuffing, mashed potatoes.
Yeah,
you know,
it's about football games on TV.
Exactly.
Well,
it's
what you're having for dinner.
2 days off from school, that's what it was all about then.
But I was really angry on Thanksgiving about the Cowboys game.
Well,
that
listen,
really, really, really made me mad.
You know, it's just reality. It brings you down to earth. By the way, Scott's wearing his Dallas Cowboys hat, and I feel honored that he's doing that, that's for sure.
Hey, I'm a Cowboys fan.
I know, you have been for a long time.
I need season tickets.
Oh, well, you're talking to the wrong guy. Whoa!
What if your world could be just like a crowd? What if I decide to make this wrong right? What if I tell? What?